Meet Poynt, home of the world's first smart terminals. In the second video of our Poynt University series, we're going to cover the key Poynt features your customers are going to love. Let's get started. Poynt doesn't excite customers just because it's the first of its kind. It has some seriously impressive specs. Today we're going to cover some of our sales guys' favorites to highlight when they're out there selling Poynt. Let's talk software. Poynt OS goes beyond basic terminal capabilities with some pretty powerful native apps. With these apps, you've got the ability to review or refund transactions, settle your batch, and even generate reports on the terminal. In addition, we've also built a light POS solution in the dynamic catalog and register app duo. Perfect for coffee shops and pizza restaurants, simply create a menu in your catalog app and check out customers using the register. You can even add modifiers like almond milk to prompt during checkout for an extra small charge. With our apps marketplace, we harness third-party app developers to build out robust apps that cater to more specific industry types. For example, while our catalog and register native apps may not be hefty enough to manage your 50-tab dining room, Poynt Apps has some impressive table management and inventory management apps to address those needs. Now, this is where we see merchants' eyes light up every time: remote management. We'd like to say that we bring superpowers to our merchants. One of these is the ability to monitor and manage your business wherever you are. Anything that happens on your terminal appears on your Merchant HQ portal. You can also download our HQ mobile app and carry all that power in the palm of your hand. And all of that syncs just as soon as a payment is processed. What can you do from the palm of your hand? You're at a football game. You can settle your batch. You can check on the day's sales. You can resend a receipt to a customer. You can generate custom reports, all with Poynt. Expandability. We like to use the word expandability to draw attention to the fact that Poynt terminals reach beyond the countertop, and they're flexible with your growing business. But what does that really mean? Are you familiar with IoT? Let's skip the mumbo tech jumbo. Poynt plays nice with all of your other gadgets. With Poynt HQ, your back-of-house computer and terminal share the same information automatically. Connect to a network printer across the shop seamlessly with our accessory manager. It's that easy. The Poynt Apps Marketplace vets reliable third-party apps to take your merchant superpowers to the next level. Many of the apps available in our marketplace work closely with live merchants in their field to dig into what features are perfect for, say, a pizza restaurant or a yoga studio. And our apps team is hard at work making sure they bring their A-game to add to the Poynt experience. With Poynt, you've got two options: the Poynt Smart Terminal and the Poynt 5. Both run the powerful Poynt software, boast cloud capability, and expand beyond the countertop. Let's take a good look around the Poynt Smart Terminal to get acquainted. We'll make a quick stop at our highlights. Dual screens. The Poynt Smart Terminal captivates both the merchant and their customers in each transaction. This customer screen allows the customer to feel engaged in the transaction and empowered to select their own tip, sign, and choose how they want to get their receipt. Hybrid card reader. One card reader discerns between magstripe and chip cards and processes accordingly. Also has a beautiful NFC reader for all that, you know, future stuff. Connectivity. You'll notice here that the Poynt terminal is not plugged into anything, and it doesn't need to be. The only thing between you and processing your first payment is connecting to a secure Wi-Fi connection. You can carry it onto the showroom floor to process a payment away from the counter, and if your customer wants a printed receipt, print it right from the built-in printer. The Poynt Smart Terminal comes equipped with two built-in cameras as well. This easily takes the place of any peripheral barcode scanner. Now let's take a look at the Poynt 5. While slightly smaller in surface area, still packs a punch. It's compact, light, sleek, and slides perfectly into the pocket of an apron if employees need to be hands-on. Hybrid card reader. One card reader for all card types. It automatically picks between magstripe and chip and processes accordingly. And don't forget how easy it is now to accept NFC payments like Apple Pay. Connectivity. We've said it once, we'll say it again. Cut the cord. The Poynt 5 allows you to connect using Wi-Fi or a mobile connection. Mobility. Speaking of mobile, the nimble Poynt 5 goes wherever you do. Meet the customer where they're at. On the floor, at a flea market, in a food truck, no counter or cords required. Thanks for checking out part 2 of the Poynt University series. Please leave any questions you have in the comments below, and we'll see you again soon in part 3.